First, snow is coming. There's a slight chance of snow shower starting at 1 a.m. tonight. Then tomorrow morning, sleet will be likely before transitioning to rain and snow between 1 and 4 p.m. Tomorrow's high will be near 36 degrees. The National Weather Service says around an inch of snow accumulation is possible.